ought to be careful down here. Good work. This might be a key ingredient to my potion. And if it isn't, perhaps it can be a source of inspiration.
Hold on, did they just kick my companion out because I was yeah. So when your companion goes into training, they give him the boot. It no longer just waits like I used to. That's nice. Oh, you know I got companions. You knew I got companions. I got an addiction. You said you're paying? Oh, where's the demon at? That's the one I wanted to start playing with. Let's try this guy.
Always moving forward.
The wayward wizard? Slime now. Is it this way? I think it is. Look, light size blue over here. So, oh, it is. It's over here where all that stuff you were saying I could pick up, that blue stuff. It's all in here. Thank you. get together and adventure more because we're adventuring, but I don't think they really consider the fact that there'd be so many people doing the mission that people that are just like running in two man deep, or even one man deep, would be able to just actually walk through it because everything seems to be open to the public. Very interesting.
Oh, I've never met a surface dweller so willing to work with spies.
I don't know another.
Now we're one step closer to helping the Kuatoa.
Oh my goodness, cash me out.
Anything else?
I didn't have any armor, this would be nice.
Across the slimy alcove is the lab I made in the Cave of Crystals.
Like,
I was using the crystal's latent energy to charge a potion when they became unstable.
And I, know
I had to abandon my work and relocate here. What a waste. Take the potion to the Cave of Crystals. Hold it high in the air to absorb all the energy. It could kill them.
He said he could kill them. I'm not mad about that. I'm actually quite... I've always wondered that, too. Like, you know, they'll send us on missions, and you know the armor you gave us isn't that good, so why would you make it to where we couldn't trade it? Like, you know it's not... I mean, it's good if you didn't have anything, but outside of that, you know. As well as I do, that stuff's not better than the stuff that I can't do. Why do you think you'd be stuck with it? Move along here, sir. Now, it says I need to kill something right here, but how do I get in there? Oh, I see. We gotta go that way. All right. Okay. Yeah.
Few people on the surface have any notion of the fascinating world that lies below. Oh, good, a fellow traveler. As you can see, my companion is currently incapacitated. Fortunately, this has given me some free time. Now that I have first-hand experience with myconids, I would love to know more about them. If you could bring me some samples, it would be great for my research.
Let me... Thank you.
power is this?
Taking damage, I don't know why. Jump down that hole or something? Last time I jumped in a hole, it killed me. Four people got that.
Whatever I need is over there, I guess. Around the corner.
get up. Oh, here they go. Here's all the. Been over here.
This is one of my favorite places in Undermountain.
Back over to that crystal. G these ones.
Few people on the surface have any Say, you didn't eat any of those spores, did you? You're not bleeding from the eyes and hallucinating like my friend here, so I guess not. Anyway, this will be great for my research.
I didn't even notice there was a guy
here,
next to her.
Read some of my work.
My guy, his eyes hallucinating like my friend here. He hasn't even noticed that guy on the ground. Now I can do it. My
Duke
Space Classic.
We still have work to do. You have to understand, surface dwellers try to kill us, Slotty. And there have been even more adventurers lately. Most help me with the aboleth, but no one ever returns from collecting my ingredients. Spare me, please! You have seen what the Aberrant has done to the Kuator. No one should be subjected to that. Under someone else's control, being used. So, you still want to work with me? You won't regret it. Together, we will save the Kuator. Anything else? That out of the way, we can focus on what really matters. I have everything I need to finish the potion. I'm just making the final changes. The Aboleth's servants are slow and clumsy. I can slip past most of them with ease, but there are a handful of problematic Kuator that would catch me if I tried any funny business. If you took care of them, I could finally be self-sufficient and return to my search. As I mentioned, the potion is done. At least I think. Before we use it on the sick Kuator, we should test it first. Now, unless you want to volunteer, we're going to need test subjects. Who better than the mind-controlled Kuator? Take these vials to the slimy alcove and throw it at them. Tell me what happens. I can't wait to hear about it.
You did the right thing back there.
Death. ruffled. This is another hero.
Thank you.
What the heck is... Where's that tentacle? What the heck?